Hello everybody, hola, todo bem, como estás? On this channel, I'm trying to experience Latin America. At the moment, I've been doing that by reacting to a lot of Latin American songs which have been suggested by you. At the moment, I've been recommended a lot of RBD songs, particularly their performances in Brazil. Please consider liking and subscribing to the channel. I've got loads of RBD songs I've already reacted to, almost 20 now. So this is another suggestion. Live in Rio, RBD, Santa No Soy. So I'm Not a Saint. I could imagine this is quite a feisty song, not so slow tempo and romantic like the others. So I'm looking forward to seeing it. It's a very like empowering song for women. Very energetic performer. They look like they're having a lot of fun performing this. So that was Santa No Soy, RBD. I really liked the energy of that song. Great dancing again. And in my opinion, the girls are the best performers. They're the best singers, they're the best performers. So whenever it's like an all-girl song, they're the best songs. So yeah, I really like that. So I'm not entirely sure what the song's actually about. Someone's gonna have to let me know. Is it about like the relationships ended, like the guy's gone off and cheated or something, and then they're trying to come back, and then the girls are like, no, they don't want them anymore? Or is it about like the girls are dating someone, and then that guy wants to have something more, like wants to have a relationship, and then the girls are like, no, I don't want a relationship, I'm not going to apologize, I'm not a saint, I don't want that? But regardless of what the song was about, I liked the energy, I liked the chorus, I liked the instrumentals, I liked the dance, I liked it was feisty. So yeah, that was another really good song. Again, thank you for suggesting that. Thank you for all your suggestions and your support. Please subscribe, like, view all my videos. Thank you for watching. Obrigado. Gracias. Bye.